ISIL militants in Afghanistan have shot and killed at least 30 civilians in the central province of Ghor. Well, government authorities say the shootings were an act of revenge after a local ISIL commander was killed earlier this week. According to the United Nations, around 2,500 civilians have been killed in Afghanistan this year alone. Well, the central government has made little headway securing the country against terrorist threat.